No, I'm not asleep. I'm just shocked that I got one penny. Well, what I did want it for was tomorrow morning after the clinic. I don't go on Sundays. So we like to stop at the gas station, and Jace likes to get a chocolate, not a chocolate milk, a hot chocolate and a pizza roll. And then, and I can't pay for that with stamps because it's hot. And then I probably need more smokes because I'd get the cheapest pack. And yeah, that's pretty much it. And Jace could get some Roblox if. And Monday, Jace has his first real basketball game. He's been going to practice after practice. He has his first real basketball game. And his jersey is $25. But I'm not asking for that because hopefully that will be taken care of. Hopefully. Well, his basketball season isn't over. No, that's what I wanted it for. Jace reminded me, and but it's fine. I should have known. I didn't just get paid. Jace doesn't get paid till this coming up Friday. Okay, it's fine. You guys don't want to help. I get it. Okay, please. Just drop it, please. Just please drop it. Just drop it. I got one penny, okay? So just drop it. If you wanted to help me, you would. And those who don't want to, just move along. That's it. It's very easy. No, you don't owe me anything at all. No, nobody owes anybody anything. J Patter, 1 cent. I needed $10. Somebody sent me $5, but they took it back right away. I don't know why they do that to me. I really, really don't. That's hilarious, Miss Perry. I'm glad you think it's hilarious, because Jason will find it very hilarious in the morning when he wants to get his hot chocolate. So, yeah. No, nobody sent 20. I would tell you guys. Jace's check doesn't come till this Friday coming up. They're sending me pennies on PayPal. I got 3 cents. What's it for? It's for Jason in the morning. He likes to get a pepperoni roll after the clinic, and he likes to get hot chocolate. And he's going to need a jersey for his game Monday, but I'm not even going across that bridge because I think I have that covered. Michelle, I answered this. I'm sure you didn't hear it, but after the clinic on Saturdays, we go up to the gas station, me, my dad, and Jace, and he usually gets a pepperoni roll, a hot chocolate, and he also needs a jersey for his basketball game on Monday, but I think my dad's going to take care of that. I've been putting in applications for work, $10, but they keep sending me pennies and canceling them and laughing at me and stuff, so. I'm not trying to fool anybody. $10. It's my neighbors. People, no respect, no idea what the hell they're talking about either. Another penny. I just needed $10. I said, if somebody could help me with that, I would appreciate it. And if not, then you didn't want to give it to me, you could move on. And yeah, everybody is just being nasty and not moving on. I need the $10. I know I've said it 100 times, but to get Jace a pepperoni roll, to get him hot chocolate, and I'm hoping I'm not going to need his jersey for his first game on Monday. Really hoping. I do not have Zelle. I apologize. $10. $10 for Jace. I've answered it 1,000 times. Nobody's sending it. He wanted to get chocolate milk, hot chocolate, a pepperoni roll in the morning after the clinic. I don't like pepperoni rolls or hot chocolate, so no, it's not for me. The pizza rolls, $5.72, and then I don't know how much the hot chocolate is, a couple bucks, nothing crazy. No, he doesn't need it, but he's a good kid and he wants it, and, you know. I've been putting in applications. Okay, Shadow. It's all right. Hey, buddy, everything's gonna be all right. Shadow. It's all right, buddy, everything's gonna be all right. Yeah, see, this is getting absolutely just.